It's okay to hate a robot brain, you know? It's perfectly fine to hate things. Sometimes you just need to hate things. And it's okay. We all gotta hate stuff sometimes, man. Submachine gun, I guess. Thank you. Try to be
you go, Ada. One slightly dented, but still functional radar beacon.
This will do nicely. And with any luck, it'll help us trace the mechanist's signal.
Don't worry. I'm sure it'll do the trick.
I certainly hope so. I'm going to begin my decryption routine, but it could take a while. In the meantime, I've picked up another RoboBrain beacon signal. It should be the last one you'll need to collect.
Good work, Ada.
Thank you. If my calculations are correct, the signal is coming from... Oh, this isn't good. Location confirmed. The RoboBrain is at Fort Hagen Satellite Array, which means it's in the hands of the Rust Devils.
That's okay.
Who or what are the Rust Devils?
Allow me to explain. My old caravan encountered them once while crossing the river into the city. The Rust Devils are a group of ruthless raiders who utilize robots for their nefarious practices. They scour the Commonwealth looking for my kind. What they can't capture and reprogram, they strip for spare parts. I realize they pose a greater threat to me than you. I just want you to be well informed. That being said, despite what lies ahead, I can easily continue to decrypt the signal as we proceed. So shall we be on our way?